Good morning everyone. Today we are discussing a new problem, that is if alpha beta gamma equal to 1 and alpha square beta square plus gamma square equal to 2 and alpha cube plus beta cube plus gamma cube value is 3, then find alpha power 4 plus beta power 4 plus gamma power 4. Now solution. So given is sum of 3 term is 1 and sum of square of that term is 2 and sum of cube of that term is 3. Then we are going to find out sum of fourth power of that term is what. Now for solving this one, we can assume alpha beta gamma are roots of cubic equation. That cubic equation we can take as x power 3 plus p1 into x square plus p2 into x plus p3 equal to 0. So we can say roots of this equation is alpha beta gamma. Then sum of roots, that is alpha plus beta plus gamma, this we can assume as s1. So this value of alpha plus beta plus gamma is given as 1. So s1 value is 1. Similarly, sum of square of roots, that is alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square, this we can assume as s2. And value of alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square is given as 2. Similarly, sum of cube of roots, that is alpha cube plus beta cube plus gamma cube, this we can assume as s3. And this one given as what? 3. Now we have to find out sum of fourth power of roots. So we have to find out alpha power 4 plus beta power 4 plus gamma power 4. So this we can assume as s4. So we want to find out s4. Now we assume as sr is sum of rth power of roots. Now as we discussed in previous lecture, the relation between sr and coefficient of polynomial will come as sr into p sr plus sr minus 1 into p1 plus sr minus 2 into p2 plus dot plus sr minus n into pn equal to 0. Here r is greater than n. And second relation we will get as sr plus sr minus 1 into p1 plus sr minus 2 into p2 plus dot plus r into pr equal to 0 if r is less than or equal to n. So using these two relation we will find out s4. So we can find out the relation between coefficient of cubic and sr. So we will get as what? Sr plus p1 into sr minus 1 plus p2 into sr minus 2 plus p3 into sr minus 3 equal to 0. Now this is a cubic equation, so n value will get us 3 and given is s1 value is 1, s2 value is 2 and s3 value is 3. Now if I put in this equation r value is 1, so we know r is less than n, so we will get this formula. So this will go till last term is what? R into pr. So if I put r value is 1, so we will get as s1 plus p1 into 1 equal to 0. So if I put s1 value, so s1 value is what? 1. So 1 plus p1 equal to 0. So from here we can say p1 value we will get as what? Minus 1. So we can write as p1 as minus 1. Now if I put r value is 2, so we will get as what? S2 plus p1 into s1 plus p2 into r value is what? 2. So we will get as into 2 equal to 0. Now if I put s2 value, so s2 value is what? 2 plus p1, p1 value we got as what? Minus 1 into s1, s1 value is 1 plus P2 into 2 equal to 0. So if I simplify, 2 plus minus 1 into 1 will get us 1 plus 2 times of P2 equal to 0. So from here we can say P2 value will get us minus 1 by 2. So P2 value we can write as minus 1 by 2. Now here if I put R value is 3. So we'll get as what? S3 plus P1 into, if I put R value is 3, we'll get as what? S2 plus P2 into, here if I put R value is 3, so we'll get as S1 plus P3 into R. R is what? 3 equal to 0. Now S3 value is 3 plus P1. P1 we got as minus 1 into S2. S2 value is what? 2 into 2 plus P2. So P2 value we got as what? Minus 1 by 2. So we'll put minus 1 by 2 into S1. So S1 we got 1 plus P3 into 3 equal to 0. So this will get us what? 3 minus 2 minus 1 by 2 plus 3 times of P3 equal to 0. So this is another what? 3 minus 2 is what? 1. 1 minus 1 by 2 is what? 1 by 2. So 1 by 2 plus 3 P3 equal to 0. So from here we can write as P3 equal to minus 1 by 2 into 3. So this is nothing but what? Minus 1 by 6. So P3 value we got as what? Minus 1 by 6. Now we want S4. So R value is 4. So if I put R value is 4, we will get as what? S4 plus P1 into, if I put R value is 4, we will get as S3 plus P2 into, if I put R value is 4 here, we will get S2 plus P3 into, if I put R value is 4 here, we will get S1 equal to 0. Now, if I put S4, so S4 we have to find out plus P1. P1 value we got as what? Minus 1 into S3. So S3 we got as what? 3 plus P2. So P2 value is minus 1 by 2 into S2. So S2 value we got as 2 plus P3. So P3 value is minus 1 by 6 into S1. So S1 value is what? 1 equal to 0. So we can simplify. S4 minus 1 into 3 is 3. This is minus 1 by 2 into 2. We will get as minus 1. And this is minus 1 by 6 into 1 is minus 1 by 6 equal to 0. So we can say from here S4 value is 4 plus 1 by 6. If I take LCM, we will get as 24 plus 1 divided by 6. So we will get as this one as what? 25 by 6. So S4 value we got as what? 25 by 6. Summation of alpha power 4 plus beta power 4 plus gamma power 4, we can write as what? 25 by 6. This is your answer.